you set on a blue pinball laptop?
Is that okay? I didn't figure you would.
Hey guys, backpacks go up front. Let's go ahead and get out our art portfolios, please. Get those out and get started, please. We're on box three. Today I need to check for supplies. I need all of you to go ahead and get out your supplies that you're supposed to have with you. If you have your supplies, I'm going to give you $500. If you don't, that's okay. working with our main artwork. So go ahead and get out your artwork proposal. We worked on that yesterday. Let's get our artwork proposals out, please. Okay, they look fantastic. Super excited about that. Right. Now, I need to, for you guys to turn in what you have done so far. I like to look at your sketches, kind of see where you're at, so I know what the end result should be. Now, as we talked about at the beginning of the 9 weeks, I only accept stuff turned in on Google Classroom. So in order for this to work, you guys have to get signed into Google Classroom. So I'm going to call out your name and your number. I need you to write your number at the top of your art portfolio page. Take a look, please. It should be at the top of this paper right here. You're going to put your number for the Chromebook that you use at the top of your art portfolio page. That way, in case you forget, you'll know where to look at to see what number you should have. So listen closely. I'm going to say your first name, your last name, and your number. Brittany Williams, 1. AJ Tucker.